National Librarians Day is celebrated in India on 12th of August every year in the memory of birthday of Dr. S. R. Ranganathan, the man who contributed a lot in library and information science field, who is also called as father of library and information science. On this occasion, the books in our school library have a message for you. They have been lonely and tired of lying in their shelves. Here is a small animated video about their feelings and conversation.
It is almost 2 months and still there is no sign of anyone in the library. Once I was your most favorite magazine. Everyone would rush and grab me from the rack and would pass me till my pages were torn out. I am feeling lost these days.
Hey, hold on. I'm the luckiest one. The seniors of the school and all the respected teachers would come to me to gather important information about our country and the world. Do you know, I'm the most popular newspaper read every day. But I am very lonely these days.
Excuse me, Mr. Times of India. They will read you only today. But what about tomorrow? Are they going to touch you or even look at you? You will be thrown out of the rack the next day. And look at me. I am. Tell me why. My each issue is dedicated to an interesting topic which comprises of 100 or more questions. The children are very excited to answer my questions and use their brains to the maximum. I help in developing their thinking and reasoning skills. But I haven't seen the kids these days.
ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ನಿರಂತರ ಪ್ರಗತಿ. ಯಾರ್ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಕೃಷಿ ತೋಟಗಾರಿಕೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಆಸಕ್ತಿ ಇದೆಯೋ ನಿಮಗೆ ಬೇಕಾದ ತಂತ್ರಜ್ಞಾನ, ಇಳುವರಿ, ಸಾಕಾಣಿಕೆ ಇನ್ನಿತರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಹಿತಿಗಳು ನನ್ನಲ್ಲಿದೆ. ಅಯ್ಯೋ, ನಮ್ಮ ಗ್ರಂಥಾಲಯವು ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಲ್ಲದೆ ಬಿಕೋ ಎನ್ನುತ್ತಿದೆ.
ಹಲೋ ಆಲ್, ಡೋಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಕ್ ದಟ್ ಲೈಬ್ರರಿ ಇಸ್ ಮೆಂಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಫಾರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಟೂ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರೆಸಿವ್ ಟೀಚರ್, a bi-monthly magazine dedicated to empowering the teaching community. Teachers play an important role in shaping the students' life. My every issue is packed with information on teaching, leadership, classroom ideas, curriculum and technology by which the children are able to learn and understand their subjects better. Where are the teachers? I haven't seen them at all.
I have been published in India since 1964 and I am the most popular monthly science magazine. My objective is to provide information about developments in science and technology around the world to those who read me. I especially focus on Indian scientific achievements, which is the pride and honor of our country. Yes, friends, I too agree, it's boring without the children.
Excuse me. May I have a word, please? Do you know, since the library was initiated in our school, I have been here standing proud and tall amongst you. Children have been reading me and taking special care of me all these years. But I don't know why, since few months, I have accumulated dust around me and I'm feeling very bored and lazy. Sitting in these cupboards, I need a breath of fresh air. The walls of the library haunt me.
Hello everyone. Today I am the talk of the town and the most important magazine, especially during COVID crisis. I am Yoga and Total Health. We have no visitors at our library because of the COVID crisis. The school has been closed for many months for the safety of our children. But I am so stuck in this rack.
We are very sad and lonely here and have been piling up dust and dirt on ourselves. Since a few months, we see only our caretaker, the librarian, every day. He has been very kind to us and has been taking good care of us. With the present situation, let us hope and pray that our children come back at the earliest and the present crisis will vanish. We are waiting eagerly to be tossed and passed in the hands of our children. Wishing you all happy reading at home and see you soon. Until then, keep reading and stay safe.